Define your all and you can have it all.
Make the choices that will give you the freedom to define your own success.
Because what success means to me isn't necessarily what success means to you.
And that's okay. That's the way it should be.
Invest in yourself.
Choose for yourself.
Trust in yourself.
Be courageous.
And don't let anyone else define you. Define yourself.
Define yourself.
When we do this well, we change lives.
Our children's.
Our partners.
Our organizations.
Our communities.
Our world.
I have the power to shape my generation.
I have the power to shape my generation.
The generation before me.
And the generation after me.
I am a leader of consequence.
We are leaders of consequence.
Join us.